Hi, babe. I have something for you. Just a little something.
Sure, it's yours.
I would do anything for my girl. Hi, Danny.
Anything for my princess.
Nice to see you, Danny. I'm going to take a nap. I was thinking. All right, I'm ready.
Ouch.
It's great, but freeze the crowd. That's the idea.
Bye, Danny.
Why I feel this way about you, it's me.
Did you like last night?
Yes, I did. Can I get you anything?
Mm-mm. I have to go now.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi.
Can I help you?
Yeah, can I have a dozen red roses, please? That's me. How much is it?
It'll be $18.
Here you go. Keep the change. Hi, doggy.
You're my favorite customer.
Thanks a lot. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi, babe. These are for you.
Nah.
But son of a bitch told me that I would get it within 3 months. I saved them bundles. They're crazy. I don't think I will ever get it. They betrayed me. They didn't keep their promise. They tricked me and I don't care anymore. Of course, what do you think? They already put my ideas into practice. The bank saves money and they are using me. And I am the fool. Whatever, I don't care.
You think about everything.
I don't drink, you know that.
You must be crazy, I can't drink this. You're right, it tastes good. You have nice legs, Lisa.
I'm tired, I'm wasted. I love you, darling.
Oh.
I love you, Lisa.
My fucking money! Shit. Where's my fucking money, Danny?
Look at this guy. Get
off. Shut up. Fucking dead, Danny.
Let's take him to the police.
I'm fucking dead!
Are you okay, Danny?
I'm okay.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Ugh. Come on, stop.
Let's go home. Why did you do this? You know better, right? Why?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It won't happen again, I promise.
Denny, you know that Johnny's like your father. And we're your friends. We're gonna help you.
Let's go home.
Did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark. I have a problem with Lisa. She said that I hit her. No, it's not true. Don't even ask. What's new with you?
Yeah. What makes you say that?
I don't have to worry about that because Lisa is loyal to me. What a story, Mark. I'm so happy I have you as my best friend, and I love Lisa so much. Well, maybe you should have a girl, Mark. Well, what happened? Remember Betty? That's her name? That's too bad. My Lisa is great when I can get it. It seems to me like you're an expert, Mark.
What's bothering you, Mark?
Ben? Do you have some secrets?
Forget it.
Why don't you
Why?
Tell me?
Forget
Come
it,
on.
Dude.
Is it some secret?
No,
tell me.
Forget
Come
it. I'll
on.
Talk to you later.
Well, whatever. Oh, hi, Danny. He's cranky today. Girl trouble, I guess. What's new with you? Oh, sure, we are. Well, we'll see. Danny, don't plan too much. It may not come out right. Okay. Shoot, Danny.
Go on. Go on.
Danny, don't worry about that. Lisa loves you too, as a person, as a human being, as a friend. You know, people don't have to say it. They can feel it. You can love someone deep inside your heart, and there is nothing wrong with it. If a lot of people love each other, the world would be a better place to live. Danny, don't worry about it. You are part of our family, and we love you very much, and we'll help you anytime. And Lisa loves you too. As a friend, you are sort of like her son. No, because I trust you and I trust Lisa.
What about Elizabeth, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's the idea.
You're very welcome, Danny. And keep in mind, if you have any problems, talk to me and I will help you.
Let's go eat, huh? Come on, let's go.
Let's go.
I'm starving.
Let's work.
Hello, Michelle. I heard you. What secret? Did you get a new dress? What's she talking about? I never hit you. You shouldn't have any secrets from me. I'm your future husband.
Don't talk like that.
What do you mean?
You must be kidding, aren't you?
How dare you talk to me like that? You should tell me everything. Why, Lisa? Please talk to me, please. You're part of my life. You are everything. I could not go on without you, Lisa. You are lying. I never hit you. You are tearing me apart, Lisa. Do you understand life? Do you? You drive me crazy.
Don't worry about it. I still love you. Good night, Lisa.
Oh, hi, Mike. What's new?
The end of the story.
Oh, go on. I'm listening.
Okay.
You must be kidding. Underwear. I got the picture.
That's life.
Hey, Mike.
Hey, Danny.
Come on.
Come on.
Football.
All right, let's do it.
All right. All right, whatever.
All right.
You enjoy it.
He doesn't.
See doctor.
I'm fine.
Yeah, Mark, why don't you take him home? And Mike, listen, if you need anything, call me anytime, all right?
All right. You'll be all right? See you guys.
See you guys.
Let's go home, Danny.
How can they say this about me? I don't believe it. I show them. I record everything.
I don't understand women. Do you, Peter?
They never say what they mean, and they always play games.
I have a serious problem with Lisa.
I don't think she's faithful to me. In fact, I know she isn't.
Yeah, I'm sure I overheard a conversation between Lisa and her mother. What should I do, Peter?
But you are a psychologist. Do you have some advice? I can't confront her. I want to give her a second chance. After all, she's my future wife. You know what they say, love is blind.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, Mark, come in.
We're just talking about women. Can I meet her? You mean she's too old, or you think I would take her away from...
I have my own problems.
Peter, you always play psychologist with us. Lisa's teasing me about whether we are going to get married or not. And we didn't make love in a while, and I don't know what to do.
Not always.
You're right, Peter. Is she getting a divorce, Mark?
I am, sure.
Chicken, Peter, you just a little chicken. Cheep, 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 cheep. I don't mind. Mark, do you remember the one with big tits, the blonde? Yeah, can you marry me?
I thought I would take her up on it.
Yeah, the barbecue chicken was delicious, right? That was cool. No, we can't. I expect Lisa any minute.
Well, that's a very interesting story. When I moved to San Francisco with two suitcases, and I didn't know anyone, and I hit YMCA with a $2,000 check, which I couldn't cash. Well, because it was an out-of-state bank. Anyway, I was working as a busboy in a hotel, and she was sitting, drinking her coffee, and she was so beautiful. And I say hi to her. That's how we met. Well, the interesting part is that on our first date, she paid for dinner. Whatever. Do you guys want to eat something?
Oh, thank you. Yeah, thanks a lot. Oh, hi, Danny.
Nice talks. You look great.
Oh, thanks.
Come on in.
Oh, hey, Peter. Come on in. Sit down. Wow.
Good.
You look great. You look a baby face, huh? Ask Peter.
You're great.
She'll have that right up for you.
Oh, hi, Susan.
Hot chocolate, please. Medium, please.
What happened now, Mark? What makes you say that? Well, you should be happy, Mark.
Oh, thank you, Susan.
No. Oh, pretty good. We got a new client at the bank. We'll make a lot of money. I cannot tell you. It's confidential.
Huh.
No, I can't. Anyway, how is your sex life?
Why not?
Oh, God, I have to run.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Sure. Mark? What time?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, okay, don't keep out.
Bye, Lisa.
Oh, hi, Claudette.
Oh.
Bye. Yes.
Now listen, have you given any more thought?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Hey.
Thank you, honey. This is a beautiful party. You invited all my friends. Good thinking. Hey, everybody, I have an announcement to make. We're expecting.
What are you doing? What's going on here? Maybe I know more than you think I do, Mark. What do you want from me, huh? What? Hey! All right. Okay, folks, everything is fine. Fight is over, folks. I'm sorry, Mark.
Lisa, can you clean up here, please?
What are you doing?
You're my future wife. What are you doing, Lisa?
Since when do you give me orders?
I think you should leave right now, Mark.
Don't touch me, motherfucker. Get out.
Get out of my house.
I kill you, I'll bring him in full humility. I kill you, you bastard.
Betray me, you're not good. You're just a chicken. Chip, 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 chip.
Shut up, don't
Trey, shut up.
It's cool.
Shut up. It's not over. Everybody betrayed me. I fed up with this world. In a few minutes, bitch, you and your stupid mother.
Bye.
Who are you talking to?
Me?
We'll see about that. We'll see about that.
I need to talk to you. Don't worry about you. You know, I love you very much. Sparkle of my life. I can't live. I love you.
You little tramp. How could you do this to me? I gave you 7 years of my life. You betray me. We see what else we have in this state. I treat you like a princess. And you stab me in the back. I love you and I did anything for you to just please you. And now you betray me. How could you love him?
Buddy. You got it.
Hey! Everybody betray me. I don't have a friend in the world.
Get out, get out, get out of my life!
You bitch!
Why? Why is this happening to me? Why? It's over. God, forgive me.